freighter mentioned in the log entry. So much power. Whatever they fed the generator, it's still pumping. Thank you.
Thank you.
another trap. Neutralizing it would make this area that bit safer. Here they come. Ridiculous. Those credits. A blueprint. I'll take that. A safer place. Looks like an asteroid bumped off half of its antennas.
Maybe we're lucky and they got caught up somewhere. Hey, try running a holo scan to simulate the crash.
What do you think I just did?
Smart man.
Thank you.
joints are up for it. You don't have to be a quark mechanic to reattach them.
Fits. And there's the other one.
Shoot him down.
Second one's up.
Nice. One more and the show is on.
Thank you.
That was Maddox's idea. Said they make our indicator jump around like beanbags getting juggled.
Juggled?
Man, you obviously never had to endure shift duty. Hey, Station AI, give Adam all the data you have on juggling.
Affirmative.
Huh, didn't know we had access to an AI.
We hadn't, until I just repaired it.
Cool. And, who's Maddox?
Just some moron I used to surf with. Scrap, the filter's rattling again. Talk to you soon. To try to make it to a nearby station. They'll patch you up there.
Affirmative.
Good. Make a cross search on Maddox and Dax. I don't know their last names.
Found multiple mentions in the Ethon mutiny. Second Lieutenant Dexter Dax Bashar is facing murder and desertion charges after the death of First Lieutenant Gabot Voigt. It is believed he was assisted and is still accompanied by Lieutenant Henley Maddox. Transferring full entry to private log.
A mutiny, huh?
Check this out. While going through some old junk, I found some protective plating for your ship. Might give you an edge in an upcoming fight. I put it in our storage.
Fitz? Dax? Who was Gabbert Voigt? Voigt?
I wondered how long it'd take for you to look me up.
They say it was a mutiny, that you killed your superior officer.
I didn't kill him, but I didn't stop it from happening either. That war, the things we all did, it wasn't right. My friends and I, we had a plan to get out and make it all mean something. But Voigt was hell-bent on stopping us.
And there I was, thinking plans were for fools.
Never said I wasn't one myself. Look, I know how hard it can be to trust someone. Maybe you'll find it easier if we focus on fixing up your friend and see where it goes from there.
It's really all I'm asking.
All right, that's an old but intractable scanner module.
And And then?
We use a scanner to look for a medical station. We loot the place, beef up our med bay, and let the medical AI patch up your friend.
What if there are no medical stations around?
Cito isn't that small. We're bound to come across something.
I was hoping for something more solid. Well, all right. What's the name of that scanner? Prime Sense STA?
Correct. Have some faith, and I promise it'll be worth your while.